as we can see from the super landlords, is that the current system is set up to benefit landlords rather than tenants, and the regulations just aren't good enough. It's really shocking that one landlord owns more than 1,000 properties, as it gives them so much power to manipulate rents and rise it. Some of our members have talked about 30% rent increases in 1 year, and this combined with the cost of living crisis is just unacceptable. Tenants need to be protected, and we need rent controls now.